I remember he came here about, it was about 4 or 5 years ago, and I was, we were having discussions of it, and I was thinking that would be very nice if he came to Badger. The sadhu, he has the conception of Vrindavan within his heart. And I felt, since Maharaj is here, he's like a, had like a magic wand. He's making Govardhan Hill, Radhakun, so many things. And I was just thinking, this is miraculous that I don't have to go to Vrindavan. Vrindavan is coming here to me. And I was feeling that the same spirituality that I feel from Srila Prabhupada, my spiritual master, I feel that divine current of Krishna consciousness is flowing through Srila Narayana Raj, and I just feel there's some transformation to my heart. My heart is becoming softened, and I'm just thinking, what is happening to me? But I feel that Krishna is so kind that he's sending his devotees here, you know, to help us, help disciples of Prabhupada, help everybody. And all I can do is pay my dandavats thousands of times to Maharaj and all the devotees for being so kind to have this festival, because I feel this is such a rare opportunity, such a wonderful opportunity. There's so many people in this world. There's like 6 billion people, and I was thinking of all of there's only a few have that opportunity to associate with pure Vaishnava, to be able to hear Hari Katha and have their hearts melted and progress towards that goal of Krishna Bhakti. So I'm praying that I can, whatever little service I can do, that I can render, you know, that to Maharaj and all his disciples, all his devotees. I take the dust of everybody's feet on my head, because I feel this is such a wonderful opportunity. I can't even imagine or appreciate really what's going on, but I know that it's bringing all his devotees and all the Vaishnavas closer to the goal of Krishna praying. And thank you very much.
I just want to thank Srila Gurudev again and again for taking so much difficulty and trouble to come to give us his association. And I'm often thinking of one verse from Chaitanya Charitamrita: Sadhu Sangha, Sadhu Sangha, Sarva Shastra Koi, Labha Matra Sadhu Sangha, Sarva Siddhi Hoy. So we're praying that in this verse, that even one tiny drop of a second of association from a genuine sadhu, that some change will take place in the heart, and the perfection, the door to perfection is opened. So we pray that somehow, with maybe more than one Labha Matra, if we get more association, then maybe this will happen very quickly and most definitely. And I also pray to all the devotees present to give me their mercy so that I can continue coming to the Sangha.
Krishna Chaitanya Namne Gaurya Krishi Bancha Kalpatal Dhasya Kribhashin Bhutayaj Patitanam I'm always remembering my Gurudev and especially to my Sichari Krishna Bhakti Vedan Swami Maharaj. Always. Everywhere I am seeing you, Swamiji, everywhere. I know that new or seniors all have come due to him. And he is dragging me everywhere in the world. And now, hundreds and thousands of persons are hearing me, yielding so much honor. I went to far distance, Brazil, Caracas, Venezuela, New York,
Hawaii,
Australia, so many countries. And Swamiji has collected so and made platform beautiful, strong platform for me. So I think that his mercy is there to you also, to me also. That is why all are getting so respectful and giving me so much respect everywhere. Oh, so many strange things can, like those who powerful disciples of Swamiji renounce all that, like Bhagavan Das. At the time of Swamiji, he was one of the most strongest pillar for Swamiji, right hand. But unluckily, he left his home. He left chanting, remembering, solely, all the line of Swamiji. But he came to me, and now I get next week, and I told that you should remember and jump, and be in the line of Swamiji. Swamiji was so much praising you, so much, he was proud of you. So now you are giving up him, don't give up. And then he was so much inspired. And at once he told that, oh, you are giving me this gift, and again taking it. And I will, I'm giving you word that I will chant. Then I will rest. Also, so many.
Dhrishtadyumna. Yes, in
we also Hawaii. Left. He was a very, very powerful leader. He was a good singer also, Kirtan, and he left his home. Oh, he met in Hawaii, and again he returned. Here, in Los Angeles, I never dreamed like this, that Badri Narayan and invited me. Today in morning they came, and they apologized and invited me that you should come and visit them. I told that, first I agreed, but he remembered something. Then I told that all the devotees who were there, here, they could not go there yesterday in festival. That if Narayan Maharaj is not going to Vrindavan, so leaving them alone, I will go. It is not possible. So when I will come with all devotees, with hundreds and thousands, we will come. But I told them that, now you are so kind to me that you have come personally to invite me and to take in your course. He was telling that you should come in your course. So now I'm so happy and in gratitude. You are so kind that you have, your heart has been. So I think that this is the mercy of Swamiji. Hridayananda admitted that we have come along. And due to our weak ignorance, we have done. I want that he should fall. I go there, I have nothing to forget. I have not taken anything else. I know that you are the disciples of Swamiji. Even a dog, if he is related to Swamiji, he is my superior. So you have not done anything wrong. To escape scorn, you can have done something. And it may be that it was some fall for you. If any Mayabadi Pakka or with big, Rudrakshamala and put in Tripundra, like Raman, Agasur, Bagasur. And the prostitutes of Bombay may be invited there to dance in this ISKCON. So many karmis and smart Brahmins against Krishna, whom Swamiji was dead against, but you are inviting them. But what offense I have done, that I am the first sishya of Swamiji, you banned on me. I think that you have not banned on me, but you have banned on you. Anyhow, I am so happy. I am now indebted to you. We should think that we should be in the family of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. So many exceptions maybe. But one Gaudiya Vaishnava, all we are. God brother. What is the meaning of God brother? God means Supreme Personality of Godhead, Krishna. And we are all sons and daughters, part and parcel, eternal servant of Krishna. So we are all brothers, God brothers. Not like that from Guru. From Guru it may be so many divisions here and there. But we are all God brothers who are chanting Krishna, Krishna, Hare Krishna. If any section, Madhvacharya, Ramanu, not only of us, Shyamananda Parivar, Narottam Parivar, Advait Parivar, or others. Pujya Parsiddhar Maharaj Parivar, my Gurudev Parivar. All are Gaudiya Vaishnava. And those who are not Gaudiya Vaishnava even, but they are also our God brothers related to Krishna. Anyone chanting, even not initiated it with anyone, but we should honor. Rupa Goswami has told like this. So we should. I have come in the line of Swamiji, my Gurudev, Pujya Parsiddhar Maharaj, and all of Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami, especially of Srila Bhakti Vinod Thakur, especially of Rupa Raghunath Sanatana Goswami, Sarup Damodar Raya Ramananda and Mahaprabhu Nityananda Prabhu. In the line we have come, we should be very proud minded, very humble, Trinadapi Sunichi. And then we can reach. like a child if he's doing something wrong. But mother and father will be always kind to them. So why not by ignorance doing anything, we should take them. Not like offense. Any pure Vaishnava never takes any offense of anyone. Krishna may take. The dust of Vaishnava may take some offense. But a real Vaishnava never. They know that, he is superior than me. Srimati Radhika, he knows that he feels and he has realized that Pulindi Kanya is more superior than me. Even a female deer, he's superior to me. He can go to Krishna and pray, but pranay to Krishna. But I cannot. I'm not so offered. My husband is Abhimanyu, like anger. My Shashuri, Jatila, he makes a jot. Jot means square root. And my Nanadoi, she Kutila, always cooking, always cooking. If there is no fault, he will try to
find it.
And she will make it. And the brother of Abhimanyu, who is Durmada, always very cruel. I cannot go to meet Krishna, my dear. Even clouds are so superior to me. Even Jamuna is so superior to me. He thinks that all are serving, but I am not serving. This is the thing. And he told the body, think like this. We should try to think like this. This was the teachings, the essence of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Because Chaitanya Mahaprabhu was himself Radhika, not Krishna. Why? Krishna was he was Krishna, but his all modes, all speaking, everything was of Radhika, because he has taken the beauty of Radhika and instance mode of Radhika. So what Chaitanya Mahaprabhu was speaking, who is he speaking? Not Krishna, Radhika. This is the mission. This is the object of it. If we are preaching and we are quarreling themselves, I'm going to preach the mission and object of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and I'm calling to others that no respect for him. How did I miss? They are fallen. So we must honor. Then we can really understand all these things. I think that in my preaching, I'm so much successful. There are so many new inspired devotees coming. And especially to left this home, the leaders even. They are returning to Swamiji, their missions. And they are so much helping to everywhere I live. So I think this is the miracle of Swamiji. As in a very short time, he preached our whole world, everywhere, and he saw in mercy to me also, and to their disciples. That again, the sheets were drying, the kirtans were drying against Sukhi water ice. Riyas of being very bold, very strong. In one family, don't see that my Gurudev is Swamiji and he is Bhakti Pragyan Kesha Goswami and he is he. Don't divide. Like Shamananda Prabhu, Narottam Thakur, or Srinivas Acharya. They never divided all these things. They were above all these things. And they never taught their disciples to be like that. So we should again be so strong corresponding to all the teachings, learning to love each other and to respect each other. And go on to follow the principles of Chaitanya. We will speak. You should make arrangements for the credit that how we can have in morning class and the evening class. But now I'm so much tired. So I think that some days I should take rest in morning. And there are so many qualified devotees, very qualified, more than me. My English is lame, and my modes are also like that. I'm not very learned person. So I think there you will gain from them. Oh, so many devotees, very, very powerful I have come. And all, so more will come. I think that our devotees have not all reached. So many are in the way. I heard that Hridayananda will come here.
Tomorrow, for 3 days. Hridayananda Maharaj.
Anyhow, you should make it. And positively, you should make a final date for Govardhan Annakoot and Nagasa and other things. Fire sacrifice and everything. Gaur
Prama.
Today also there should be class. Today I will rest. Anyone? There are so many more than Prem Prayojan. Prem Prayojan is a little
tragic. It's like
sugar. So, I mean Krishna, Sundari,
Ramachandra
Prabhu, all so many, Gobinda Bhakar, yeah, Nirgun Prabhu,
Mahibhara.
Oh, you should try to make drama play very good. I was so much attracted to a drama which was made by Sundari. So this would again make this year also.
Pradeep, we have more dramas than we have nights to perform.
Daily one drama.
We have to stay longer.
You see all the dramas, you must stay 10 days.
By dramas, all boys and others, very easily they can.
Lagani re radha naam ki Govinda, Hari Bol, Jai Jai Radha Ramana Hari Bol. Hare Madana Mohan Rupa Tribhanga Sundar Vinoda Bihari Rupa Tribhanga Sundar Pitambara Sike Pucha Chura Manohar Lalita Madhava Bame Vrishabhanu Kanya Vishabhanu Kanya Lalita Nilabhasana Gauri Rupe Gune Dhanna Nilabhasana Gauri Rupe Gune Dhanna Oh Nana Vidhaya Lankar Kare Jalamal Hari Bol, 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 Hari Bol
Should be near and ladies also. Oh, and you should always be with keyboard. Have you forgotten all the kirtans or did you remember something? Remember? Then keyboards always be nearer here. And all the players of keyboards and singers should be take it. First you should do. Here so.
Yeah. Ramanandanam.
Nanda, 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 Nan
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Happy to come here in New Brija, and also from so many parts of so many countries, senior devotees are here. So we are fortunate here. This month is also Purushottam. Purushottam month. Purushottam means Krishna is Purushottam. And this month is actually Krishna month. Purushottam. In all incarnations of Krishna. Krishna is Himself. So this month is also supreme in all months. Like Kartik month and this month, Purushottam month. So we are also fortunate that we are here. Oh, in New Braja, also nearer to Giriraj Govardhan here, Shyam Kund, Radha Kund, and all are here. Oh, here Vrindavan himself has appeared. So many peacocks, so many things here, all reminding us in Vrindavan. We should think that in India we observe this Purushottam month in the presence of Purushottam, in Purushottam place, Kshetra, Niladri, in Jagannath Puri. 1 month there. Observance in rules and regulations. Very in morning at 4. Here 4 is what? In India, like 6. So India, at 4, they will wake up. All. Those who want Krishna Bhakti and those who are want to observe this Purushottam month. We also, from beginning of Purushottam month, we are observing here also. There are so many rules and regulations we are maintaining. In India, we will not have no shape. We will not. But I'm not telling that you should do or not. It depends on yours. Not so strict because Swamiji has given some concession to Western devotees. They can follow by always hearing Hari Katha by all these things, which they can easily maintain. So try to get up at least at very morning in and then putting tilak, doing all sandhya in morning, Guru Gayatri is given to them, they should always with faith and aura, they should begin these things. They should see aarti, or if they are making aarti, they should. And if not, then they can go to, here we are, have temple in Nirguna's house, Mangal Aarti. And if the devotees are so far away, then there where they are residing, they can do aarti there and maintain. Then some kirtans, and in morning kirtans, as we do Guru Bandana, Vaishnava Bandana, Kirtan, Gaur Nityananda Prabhu, Guru Parampara, like this. And Hari Hare Nama Krishna, Jadavaya Nama, Jadavaya, Madhavaya, Keshavaya. In evening, or you should make all arrangements that we should do. Jai Radhe, Jai Krishna, Jai Vrindavan, like this. Tulsi Parikrama daily, where you are, pour some water, even 1-2 drop, but keep and do Parikrama all. Do the Parikrama Kirtan of Tulsi. Without the Vasi of Vrinda Devi, you cannot enter in the realm of Bhakti, pure. Vrinda Devi and Jogmaya. Jogmaya makes all the pastimes of Krishna, of Mahaprabhu, everyone. So also in Navadvip, Prodha Jogmaya, and here is Jogmaya, Purnima, and Srimati Radhika, Vrinda Devi. Especially in Kunja Leela, in Vrindavan. After his name, Vrindavan name was given. So without the mercy of Vrinda Devi, you cannot enter in the realm of Radha Krishna Jugal, or even in Vrindavan, outwardly you can be on the net of Maya. But if you want to be in Vrindavan, then you will have to take the mercy of Vrindadevi. So Vrindadevi Parikrama Tulsi. At least in this month, you should try to observe all this. And all the kirtans we do, generally you should follow. At the time of taking Mahaprasadam, it should be offered to Radha Krishna Mahaprabhu or any deities. And then with the Jayadhvani, Sarira Vidyaja, Jadindriya Tahekal, Jiyafale Vishayi Shagare, Tarmadde Jivati, Lohamaya Sudramati, Take Jeta, Katin Samsar. Krishna Mada, Dayamaya, Karivare, Jivajaya, Swaprasad, Anna Dilabhai, Seyam Namrita Pau, Radha Krishna, Remeda Go Chaitanya. You should not take Mahaprasadam. You should not eat Mahaprasad, never you should. You should try to serve. You should not chant Harinam, but you should serve Harinam. You should not hear Harikatha, but serve Harikatha from your ears. Don't go to see deities, never. Oh, I'm going that he may see me. You cannot see. No? You cannot see deities. So with a prayer that, oh, you should see me. You should give me your mercy. I cannot see you. If I will see, I will see you like a statue or any pathar. A stone like any golden or copper or process anything. So Krishna is not like this. Mahaprabhu is like not this. So in this month, you should try to observe with rule and regulation. So that our this month should be successful, at least here. On Sunday, we'll make some festival for Giriraj Govardhan. Try to be prepared from today. Some dry preparation should be done from even. At least not less than 360 kinds of preparations should be done. It depends on you all. You should, from today, you should try to begin. And how we can do Giriraj Govardhan in the last Sunday. Because so many devotees will more come. And those here, make a committee like this, that any devotee coming from distant places, like Miami, Hawaii, here and there, they should be maintained well. They should be hosted with the gentle, sweet words. In India we have no problem because we have universal letters and everything, international everything. But here there is some. But I think that here will be no problem because there are so many tents living here and you are maintaining. But still you'll try to look after them very politely, even with sweet words like you. Mula Prakriti and Nirgun Swai Prabhu and others are, and in what name Prabhu? Govindapal, you, Nirgun Prabhu and Vrajendra Nandan Prabhu and so many are. So you should try to look after their problems. Now I want to begin my classes. First, I'm doing the first sloka of Srimad Bhagavat today. And then I want to come in the sweet pastimes of Krishna. Because first in Srimad Bhagavatam it has been told that once when Kali Yuga was into begin, very beginning of Kali, oh, so many lakhs of maharshis and devotees, they were assembled at Namisharanya, very posh place. And they were thinking that how to save from the effects of Kali Yuga. In Kali Yuga, Kali Yuga is so yuga that no cause, nothing, but all will quarrel together. Wife, husband, brother, brother, father, son, mother, son, daughters and daughters, all neighboring, no cause, but yet all will quarrel. Kali Yuga made some misunderstandings that we will be bound to quarrel. Even we will quarrel with our mind and soul also. So what to do? And they were thinking. And at that time, Ukrasavasuta, the son of Lomharshan, inspired by Baladeva Prabhu himself, and also he was direct disciple of Srila Sukadeva Goswami. He came there. They respected all. In them, so realized devotees, Shaunak and others, very good devotees. They are asking to Sukadeva Goswami that you are so learned and you are disciple of Sukadeva Goswami himself. You know all the essence of all the shastras, everything you know, you are perfect. So, you have some questions that Kali is coming. What should we do? Then first of all, and how our soul can be happy? Jayatma samprasidati. By what process, less minded, less intelligent, less having less time, always so much problems, difficulties, sorrow. Also their age will be very, very short. So for them, what we should do? To make please the soul, jayatma samprasiddhi. So you are so much learned and qualified. We believe in you that you will certainly save us from Kali Yuga by pastimes of Krishna. We know that there is nothing else to save from Kali Yuga except the very sweet and powerful pastimes of Krishna. Then he became, Sukadeva Goswami became happy. And he first, janma dasya jataha anvayadi taratascha abhigya artha artho abhigya swarat teni brahmridaja adukavaye muhyanta jat suraya tejo bar mridam jata jatra binmayo trisargo ambrisha dhamna swain nirast kohkam satyam paramadhi. And he began to worship. So, first of all, I should pray to my spiritual master. And then I will begin Ajnana timirandhasya jnananyana shalakaya चक्षुरुन्मीलितं येन तस्मै श्रीगुरवे नमः वंशाकल्पतरुभ्यश्च कृपासिन्धुभ्यैव च पतितानां पावनेभ्यो वैष्णवेभ्यो नमो नमः नमो महाबदन्नाय कृष्णप्रेमप्रदायते कृष्णाय कृष्णचैतन्यनाम्ने गौरतिशे नमः गुरवे गौरचंद्राय राधिकायै तदालयै कृष्णाय कृष्णभक्ताय तद्भक्ताय नमो नमः यं प्रव्रजन्तमनुपेतमपेतकृत्यं द्वैपायनो विरहकातरया जुहाव पुत्रेति तन्मयतया तर्वोभिनेदो तं सर्वभूतहृदयं मुनिमानतोष्मि तवैवास्मि तवैवास्मि न जीवामि त्वया विना इति विज्ञैराधे त्वं नहि मां चरणात् भक्त्या विहीनाय अपराधलक्ष्यै क्षिप्ताश्च कामादितरङ्गमध्ये कृपामयि त्वां शरणं प्रपन्ना वृन्दे नमस्ते चरणारविन्दं वृन्दे नमस्ते चरणारविन्दं गाना है जन्मादश्रजता। I think you should hear very patiently, with deep honor, and try to follow. Where you are not understanding, after class you can make questions. I will try to make more easy. I think that my language is so easy, more than children's. It will, though it is not perfect, but yet you will understand, and my these boys will help me something. So, Sut Goswami is doing pranam. To whom he is doing? He is not taking really the name of Krishna. But actually, all these symptoms that he is doing pranam is concerned with only Krishna. Who Krishna? Not of Mathura, not of Dwarka, but combined all, but especially for that Krishna. Nandanandan Krishna, Jashodanandan Krishna, Brajendanandan Shyamasundar. All are included in this Krishna. Why Krishna descended to this world? Why? Because, first, because, or don't work anything, try to here, listen only one. Now it is my control. Keep up all your things. Not doing what?
Nothing
or anything. Give your yes to me and your hands are all senses to me. Oh, only for me, couple of minutes. And after you are free to do. But don't sleep. Don't jog, like this,
yawning
or anything. Very patiently, very energy you should hear. What was the reasons that Prithivi, Earth, Mother Earth, went to demigods? And with them she went to Brahma, the creator, externally creator of this world, like a manager. They went to Brahma and tell that nowadays my four legs has been broken. I cannot walk. Also, my husband, Dharma, in the shape of bull, he cannot walk. Now so much seen in this world. The omens, males, females, oh, they are like animals. Also, saintly person, they don't follow, observe all these things. They are more wretched than animals. They can make artificial face, big mala here, and 5 kilos japa mala, very big tilak from here to here, so many artificial things. But always duplicity, making money, so much lust in them. So, also sadhu sannyasi like this. So much problem in all ways. So, please save me. And my husband Dharma, like bull, Brahma become very worried. And taking them all went to Kheer Samudra, ocean of milk. And he began to do aradhana of Garbhodasai Vishnu. And he was in trance, praying him. And in trance he heard that I have known, and my Prabhu, Supreme Personality of Godhead, Krishna, he has also realized all these things. He will quickly come, go away. And all the demigods should come in form of ladies in Gokul, Vrindavan and Mathura. And you all gods, you should come in the shape of Jadu and Gops in Gokul and here and there. He will appear very soon. This one reason. Secondly, it was the time of Yuga Dharma. To establish Yuga Dharma. What was at that time Yuga Dharma? Worshipping of deities. Muslims and others were destroying temples here and there. No faith in deities. So it was also going worst. To save this. And he took Yugavatar, Manvantaravatar, everything in him. He also took Narayan, Ram, Nrisimha, Kalki, Vaman, all in him. And he appeared. Also there were some reasons more, but that reason was that. You know Jai Vijay? They were cost for 3 births. Now it was third birth. They have become Shishupal and Dantabhakra. So Krishna will have to come. And to uddhar and to liberate them. So he must come. Moreover, when Ram went to Dandakaranya with Sita and Lakshman, you know that history? To अपने पिता का आदेश पालन कर
टू
फॉलोइंग द ऑर्डर्स टू कैरिंग द ऑर्डर्स ऑफ हिज फादर मेंट लाइक ए सेंट साधु टू दंडकारण्य विद सीता एंड लक्ष्मण दो ही वॉज इन सेंटली फॉर्म हिज हेयर्स वर लाइक साधुस जटा बट ऑलवेज टीनी एन एज एज लाइक 16 ईयर्स सो ब्यूटिफुल एट दैट टाइम इन दंडकारण्य 60,000 of sages were doing aradhana. Aradhana? Not worshipping. You should know that the aradhana word is used by in meditation, serving conjugal or Ram or anyone. By any of the mantra, like they were what doing? Gopal mantra. Gopi jana, Vallabhai Swaha. For 1,000 years, they were doing. But they were not like fishes, that if a fish is taken out of water, and she will die at once. So they are all these things, practices, were very slow, as your practices are slow. Sometimes doing your Gayatri Mantra, some with nine, and sometimes sitting like this. And if you take all your, then it will be like zero, and you will sleep. Otherwise, all the things will come at same time in the morning. What you have done, all, quickly all coming. Very big problem. So they were wild like this. Weak practice. But when they saw Ram, when Ram saw towards them, then they had some inspiration. And they began to pray Ram. That you should fulfill our desire. He knew their desires. They want to serve Krishna, conjugal, and they want to be in a rash and others, Leela. Kindly, mercifully, he told that in next birth I will be Krishna. And there, by the help of Yogmaya, you will take birth in the from the womb of gopis. And there you can meet me. Then there I will fulfill your desire. So they went on doing practices for so long. From the birth of Ram and up to birth of Krishna. Oh, lakhs and lakhs yug they were doing. You don't think that in a moment you'll have laddu, like laddu and rasagolla. You want that, oh Guru Maharaj, you gave me mantra, but still I have not realized that I'm in Golok Vrindavan, I want to go just Vrindavan. You know, Valmiki Rishi, he took initiation from Narad and he did austerities very hard for 60,000 years, and then he was realized. And you don't want to follow all these things. Doing your chanting your mantra. If Gurudev, Swamiji gave you initiation of Gayatri mantra and months, oh, 1 day, 2 day, 3 day, 4 day, 1 month, 2 months you did, and after that you became weak, especially after his desire and you departure and you left it. You have no faith on these months. You have to practice. It may be that 2, 3, 4, 5, so many births may come. But We have hope in this Kali Yuga that Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came to sprinkle his mercy. So we can be some hope. We can hope that very soon we can be realized. So don't be worried that you are go on practicing like the Dandakaranya Rivasi. And then they came into the birth of in the womb of gopis, and they became gopis. And after that, they did worship of Katyayani for a long time. And then Krishna came, and then they were fulfilled. So this process will come. But you should go. One pointed Krishna bhajan, doing all these things. So far this Krishna came. Also there were some rishis and sadhus. In all the Rajkumari, princess of Janakpuri, when Ram went there and they saw Ram, oh, they were sure. When they saw that Sita was married with Ramchandra, they have a very strong desire. Oh, if I am married with Ram, then it will be very good for us. So we want Ram that he should be our husband. We will not marry now, and they never married. So Ram was pleased and told that you should come in Dwapar Yug by the womb of gopis. You know that once Narad was going anywhere, and in the way, the two sons of Kuber, Manigriv, Nalkuvar Manigriv, they were playing with so many Asparag. Asparag, you know? Heavenly? Gulls. Naked. Drinking wine. Oh, shameless. Totally like trees and stones. Narada was coming through that path. The gulls became ashamed. And they folded their hands and they took their garments. And they were doing far away, they were praying to Narada. But these two persons, totally mad, drinking wine, like trees. And they were abusing the girls and also to Narada. Why this old man came here? And he disturbed everything. And he was also abusing. Narada became very merciful. He thought that he is friend of my friend.
Sons of my friend.
Kuber was his friend. Shankar was his friend. He was going to Kuber. So he saw that his sons like this. I should punish. And that is why we have a course that you should be treated. You are doing like treat. Behaving like trees, as you should be tree. And at once they were feeling that, oh, we are going to be tree. Then they fled on the Lord's feet of Narada. Then Narada told her, yes, what I have told, it will not be untrue, it will be true. But you will be tree in Gokul, where Krishna is going to take birth and doing so much sweet play. So he will touch you and then you will be. Only not that, you will be have bhakti and you will be associate forever, transcendental associates of Krishna. So Krishna has to fulfill this thing. Also, there are so many hundreds of calls. Oh, Ramchandra, in his last day, he told Sita to quit his palace. And she left that place and he was alone in Valmiki Ashram with his two sons. There she gave birth of two sons. Ram told to Vasishtha, because he was feeling so much separation, though he was in palace and Sita was there, for any cause that king has left his queen, but Ram never left his dear Sita. So he was there, but always remembering Sita. So Ram told, Ram was not passing his days. That is why he told to Vasishtha Maharaj, Vasishtha, that I want to do some fire sacrifices, Ashwamedha Yagya or any Yagya. Allow me. That you cannot do, because you have left your wife, you should bring and sit with your wife, then you can do it. Oh, it cannot be. Please make any other arrangement that I can do. Oh, your father has married 360 wives. You can marry again. I think that in whole world there are so many beautiful ladies. They will very easily they will be married, ready to marry you. No, I cannot do. Then you cannot do sacrifice. Oh, please arrange anyhow. Then he told that he make a golden Sita, a statue. And with that Sita you should sit there and you can do. Then each year he used to make one Sita and to do fire sacrifice. And it was established by mantra by Vasishtha and himself Ram, so they used to be alike, alive. When Ram was going to Ayodhya in his last days, after his pastime, then all came and they told that we want to all go with you and to always be with you. Then he told that in this pastime I cannot accept anyone except Sita. Only Sita will be there. But you are now so many Sita. So now you should go to Vrindavan and take birth from the womb of gopis. And there I will manage everything. I will fulfill your all desire. So for this also. And also that Shurpanakha. So Ram and Lakshman cut their nose. She wanted to marry Ram. But Ram is desire tree. He must fulfill his desire, her desire. So he accepted him, her. But he cut his nose and that anyone in this life should not marry her. Because they used to make from Maya some beautiful shapes. So anyone can marry. So if I have accepted, anyone should not accept in this life. And next life, he became Kubja, crooked with eight parts of his body. So anyone cannot. Face was so beautiful, but all the bodies were very crooked. So anyone cannot marry her. And when Krishna will come and touch her, then she will become very... And then his wishes will be fulfilled. So for this. So... So many stories. It will take about 10 days to explain all this. So there were so many reasons for Krishna. Also to make Raj. Upanishadchari Gopi, Upanishadchari Gopi. Upanishad mantra well became like ostriches to become Gopi. With Gopal mantra and Kama Gayatri. Very high class of powerful, this mantra. So never neglect by doing so, accepting Gopal Mantra and Kama Gayatri. All Upanishad mantras became like Gopi in next birth, and Krishna accepted them. Jauthaki, Ajauthaki, Ajauthaki, Ajauthaki. In groups or alone they were doing. Once Krishna and Arjun were going anywhere, Krishna told that Arjun, that, oh, I'm so thirsty, bring water from anywhere. Arjun went and saw that some birds are coming and going that way. And he reached to Jamuna and saw Jamuna was flowing so well, and water was so pure. But he saw that there was a old lady, hairs all white. And he was in trance. He did parikrama. Oh, don't anyone sleep. Don't sleep. Sleep will come, but try to check, control. Sit like this. Sleep will not come. Then he saw a old lady, and he did parikrama, and he did. After some time, this lady came in sense. Then Arjun told, Mother, who are you? And why you are in this place you are doing? Anyone is not here. On the bank of Jamuna you are. What you are doing? Mercifully she told that, I am here in this place for lakhs and lakhs years. I'm here. I want to be a gopi in Vrindavan and to serve Radha and Krishna conjugally. Narad was pleased to give me mantra of Gopal Mantra and Kama Gayatri. I am doing aradhana by this mantra here. Then Arjun returned to Krishna and told this. Then Krishna came and he gave his mercy, vardhan, benediction to her. So there are so many things that Krishna came. Now he is praying, Janamadasya Jataha Anvayadi Taratasya Abhigya Swaradhateini Brahmaida. Though there is no name of Krishna, but it all applies to Krishna, to Brijendranandan Shyamasundara. He is doing pranam satyam parama dhimahi. I am meditating. Parama satya. What is parama satya? Param satya means supreme transcendental truth. What is that? Only one. That. And he is himself, Adya Gyan, Bhartattva, Krishna himself. Not anyone other. So Janamadasya Jataha, from whom this all worlds are created, who supports and nourishes. And after this whole world with all entire creation enters in him. Janmadasya. Janma, sthiti, lay. Creation, what? And everything from him. In jato anvayadi, anvay and vyatirek. What is anvay?
Direct
and indirect. In easy way I am telling. What is anvay? Direct way. Krishna has three shaktis, powers. Chit shakti, jiv shakti, maya shakti. From chit shakti, he creates all transcendental worlds like Golok Vrindavan, Vaikuntha and all. And the shapes of all like Krishna, Baladev, Nanda, Yashoda, Gopis, all transcendental shapes by Vichit Shakti. And then all the souls, liberated soul and conditioned soul from Jiva Shakti. And then from Maya Shakti. Maya Shakti is not like zero. His power of Krishna, he creates all lakhs and lakhs Brahmands. All. So these are direct. But what is indirect? That all the souls are chetan, conscious, chit. And this Maya is like jar, inert. But even being Maya, and she covers jit chetan padartha, very strange thing. Jivi conscience and Maya inert, but still, how it is wonderful that it is covered with this insert Maya. This is a strange thing. It becomes by the power of Krishna, which is kartum, akartum, anyatha kartum, everything. What? What is possible? What is impossible? It makes possible everything, which is even not possible. So this Shakti is Parashakti, only one Shakti, but it comes in the shape of three. Also, Hladini Shakti, Sambhi Shakti, Sandini Shakti. So many things. So by this, Anvaya and Vyatirek, this world is created by Krishna. Swarat, Abhigya, he knows, he is expert in all creating and destroying and supporting and nourishing. Very expert. Anyone is not expert like, even Ram Nishingha Kalki Baman, all comes from him. So he is Adi Purush. Sarva karan karanam Ishwarah Parama Krishna Sachidananda Vigraha Anadiradha Govinda Sarva karan karanam. Then Tene Brahmhridaja Adakabaye. Krishna himself gave in the heart of Adi Kavi Brahma. What he gave? He inspired Brahma, Sapta Brahma. Transcendental, everything he, all the knowledge of Krishna and Jivas, Maya, everything, Tene Brahma, in the heart of Brahma. Oh, all the gods, demigods, cannot know all these things. Only he gets inspired in the heart of Brahma. Teju bar mridang jatra pinyamayo jatra tisargo amrisha dhamna shain sada nirasta kokam sattam paramadhimahi. Teju bar mridang. There are three things in this world we can see. Three kinds of creations. Tej, Vari, Mridang. Tej means fire. And then
Vari, water.
Water. And then
Earth.
Here Tej has been told for Krishna. Tej. Fire. Sometimes you can see anywhere fire. By rubbing or by matching, you can see. But fire is everywhere. Without fire, anyone cannot live. No life without fire. If fire goes from your this, you will at once die. But it is seen when it is with match, with the help of or anything, when a light will come. And after some time, if fuel is finished, it will not be seen. So Krishna, by practice, he can be seen. Our soul can be seen by practicing. Not always it will be seen in by mortal eyes, or it cannot be realized by mortal senses, never. So by practice it can be seen. And jivas, like water. When water is condensed, then it becomes like snow, ice or snow, no? And it becomes so hard that if you will throw it, it will cause you injuries. But by water, not like that. So water, when it is in natural position, when he is liberated, he is serving Krishna. But by chance, he has forgotten, then he comes in that condensed stage. And he will be thinking that, I am this body, and all kinds of problems will be there, quarreling and everything. And for Maya, in this world there are so many kinds of, like pots made by earth. Some glass, some pots, some vessel, but all are with mud, with earth. No difference at all. But name is like by gold. A glass of gold, a garment of gold, a necklace of gold, ring. Names are different, but all are like gold. So in this world, this. But jatra binamayo tirsargo amrisha, it seems that they are all true, but not true, these worlds. Sometimes when fire will come, then we will see and realize then it is true. Like when we will realize Krishna, then he is true. The souls are true, it is true. But this body and this body, this is not true. This is binimay. This is
exchange.
But dhamna shraina sada nirasta kuhuko. Vaya Krishna. There is no maya at all. Only jog maya is there. Parashakti is there. Not this maya who creates this world. And by the effect, we know that, I am this body. So if anyone is there, he cannot come to this world. Never. So all the jivas who are here, they have not forgotten there and they have come here. From originally, they are forgetting from the borderline. That is tatastha. Jiva swarupa hai, nitya krishna das, krishna tatastha chakti. So Swamiji has told, but we are not thinking deeply there. So any jiv, tat jadgatva na nivaratante tat dham paramam. If anyone with so much great austerity is practicing lakhs and lakhs, but and he has gone to Golok Vrindavan, and where there is no maya, there is no chance of forgetting Krishna. How a jiv can fall down from there? Never it is. All serving. Yogmaya, helping them to serve Krishna. So where? Dhamna Shraina, in his transcendental abode, where there is no maya. Only Ladini Shakti, Sandini Shakti, Chis Shakti, all are there. All jivas are serving him. So nirasta kuhukam. No
maya is there.
No maya there. Satyam paramadhimai. So Krishna, Brajandanandan Shyam Sundar, he is paramasatya. Extreme,
true,
dhimai. I am meditating him. He should come and come in my heart. Like Brahma Gayatri. Hurva Shvatat Savitur Varanam Bhargo Devasya Dhimai. And Dhiyo Yonahnel. So here, this is the translation of that Brahma Gayatri. Same thing. This is also like a mantra. Second meaning, Janamadasya. Adi means Adi Rasa. And that is Shingar Rasa, Madhur Rasa. It comes from Krishna, not from anyone. And all the meanings will be like that. Very good meaning, perfect meanings. All the meaning will be changed. Here, Anna and Betirek meet separation and meeting. And Krishna is so perfect in this. And he, Tene Brahmahida. What he Tene? Adikabe. Here, Sukhdev Goswami, Adikabe. Adikabe is his Sukhdev Goswami. And that Krishna, ocean of Rash Krishna, from which Madhur Rash comes. Adi. And all Rashas are including in Krishna. That is Rasa Brahma. He inspired in the heart of where? In Sukhdev Goswami, he is the first Kavi. And Muyanta Jat Suraya, Brahma, Shankar, all in confusion. They cannot know like this. Tejo Bhar Mridang. Here also some change of. Here Tej means in Brahma Gayatri as it has been told. Bhargo Devasya. Devasya Krishnasya. Krishna himself. And Varg means his power. So I'm meditating the power of Krishna. Who is Srimati Radhika? Here also Tej. Tej means Bhargaha. Here. Power potency. So he is praying to whom? To Radhika. The power of Krishna. Without this we cannot enter in that. Tejo Bhar Mridang. Sometimes separation, sometimes neutral. Like this. But he is with Radhika. Radhasha Ranshate Namaha. Always with Radhika and all gopis there. You know that slok in Brahma Sanghita. What?